two presentations of two different hackathons. So, first we begin with industrial talk from A&M Tech and Kirill Dragalov as our speaker.
Hello everyone. Do you hear me? Okay. I'm from A&M Tech. A&M Tech is a trading company which is founded 10 years ago by two Moscow State University alumni. So what we are doing is trading on electronic markets, electronic exchanges, which are like trading some securities, stocks, currencies, and so on. We are currently 50 people. Most of us have strong technical background. Many of us are winners of some Olympiads, like International Mathematics Olympiads, International Mathematics Competition, ACM, ICPC, and so on. So what I'm gonna tell you is that we also use some machine learning when we create strategies. So what we do? We are researching and creating algorithms that we execute, and these algorithms then interact with other participants of exchange, and by doing that we generate some profits. So currently we only less than 10% of our strategies use some kind of machine learning, but we plan to increase this number. What kind of machine learning do we use? Currently, we mostly use supervised learning, basically some prediction of price movements. We use mostly neural nets, not so deep. But 2 months ago, we started a new project. We plan to use reinforcement learning for finding strategies. And for that we have 10 years of collected data. It's now more than 100 terabytes of data. Also we have a very good simulation environment which we can use to like simulate behavior which virtually not in real exchanges where we can lose some money. I think we have a very clear reward function which is our profits and loss, and basically that is what I planned to tell you, that we have some interesting problems, and if you want to research this field, reinforcement learning in financial industry, then you can drop us an email and probably join us. If you have some questions, I will be glad to answer them.
It's
not related to computer vision.
Yes, I have a question. Please tell us, you are a financial company. This is first purpose of your team. But what your prognosis about future of artificial intelligence in fintech?
FinTech is a very wide area. It includes some banking, some trading. Anytime you need money or you can send someone money. So I can tell only about trading and exchange. I think that artificial intelligence will dominate and shape markets of the future. I think that people, humans, will play less and less important role in trading. I can tell you that more than 80% of trades are executed between robots today. And now these robots are, people create these robots, but if we can make end-to-end reinforcement learning environment that generates new strategies, people are gone away from this loop. So I think I answered your question. AIMTech, A-I-M. Yeah, the last one company, the green one.
Green logo.
Yeah.
Okay, any other questions? Okay, thank you.
Thank you for your attention.
Okay, and let's move to our first hackathon presentation. And our presenter, Dmitry Yudin, CDS Lab, MIPT. So it's home talk.
Now we need this to record.
You can take off.
Hello. I want to tell you about our first hackathon during our summer school. This hackathon is devoted on computer vision and reinforcement learning. I from Cognitive Dynamic System Laboratory from Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology, and we prepare some baselines on the topic of computer vision for the crossroad recognition, crossroad situation recognition. We have and we create a simulator of crossroad movement. It's easy simulator, but we want to give it for our participants for creation any intelligent solution in the field of path planning and detection of cars and instant segmentation of them for task of selection of most effective strategies of controlling of car controlling. This easy model of task for driverless car in the area is a smart city area, and we had and we write video from drone which hang on the crossroad, and next we process this video, and next we create some synthetic photorealistic photorealistic simulator which we can use and you can use for purposes of computer vision or reinforcement learning for car motion planning. Our hackathons will start tomorrow from 10 a.m. and it will be till 6 p.m. The last day of RAI summer school, and participants can present their works and win this hackathon. This task and this hackathon propose work with three parts, with simulator based on OpenCV, next with computer vision model based on Keras and TensorFlow, and RL, reinforcement learning model based on algorithms with baseline, popular baselines in the field of reinforcement learning using PyTorch or TensorFlow. Next, I want to tell about benefits for you in participation of hackathons. For example, our hackathons. During hackathons, you can learn how to prepare the data for training of neural networks for object detection and instance segmentation. Next, you can learn about reinforcement learning usage in traffic planning. Next, you can learn how to work with popular libraries for deep learning, which very often used in artificial intelligence applications, this Keras, TensorFlow, and Python libraries for reinforcement learning. Next, of course, you can try, and you will try, possibilities of NVIDIA CUDA libraries. We have powerful hardware. I tell about this later, but you can try work with server, and we help you with our instructions, very detailed instructions. And if you never work with a server architectures of software, you can learn this during this 2 days of hackathons. Next, of course, you develop a prototype of program to control and mount vehicle at crossroad, and winners of hackathons will have opportunity to undergo internship in our laboratory in Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology, and they get advantages in entering the new master program Methods and Technologies of Artificial Intelligence, which starts this year in MIPT. Next, about hardware and software, which you will try during hackathon. Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology have a very powerful computational cluster. It's very modern, it has a modern architecture, and now for you, they prepare two servers with 10 NVIDIA Tesla V100 GPU. This is one of the best modern GPU in the industry, and you can try this for hackathon task. And also, in MIPT, we have the Center for Science and Technology of Artificial Intelligence, and this is a big and very modern center which accumulate projects of in artificial intelligence topic, and it accumulate teams and accumulate intelligent property in this field. Also, of course, you will try open software. This based on Python Python language. We have several stages. At the first stage, we will give you some data sets on the themes of computer vision and reinforcement learning. You can download baselines and some instruction from GitHub repository of our summer school. You can install, and we will help you to do this with our team of masters, hackathon masters from MIPT students. Next, you try to work and implement your decisions on the server. Of course, next you will try integrate your neural networks for image segmentation and detection with reinforcement learning baseline, and you can test this learned a scenario on the test data. We will prepare them too, and we will analyze three quality metrics: this average precision of detection cars on the crossroad. Next, this is reward to autonomous car for reinforcement learning task, and of course, quality of solution presentation. The last day, you will present your work, and our team of organizers will metric your presentation, will assess your presentation, and of course, but it have the smallest weight. We have the largest weight of your estimates and your score with reinforcement learning part, and the smallest weight of presentation part. And of course, we will give you diplomas and right to internship or advantages to the entering our new master program. Some words about data sets. This example of image pairs for computer vision data sets. This photorealistic or real photos from crossroads taken by drone video camera. And here, etalon and reference mask for this situation. They made or by our simulator or by OpenCV Quad or CVAT tool, which are very efficient and very useful for image labeling. This is one of the modern labeling tool, and if you want, you can try this tool also. And of course, reinforcement learning data set, which will include an environment state and car actions. We prepare demo solution. This small easy example, and I think you can see some video. But now you can see that activation of recognizing make simulators slower. But it's because of slow algorithms of neural networks. This detection recognition is made by neural network, a fully convolutional network, and subsequent clustering. And you can also calculate angle of rotation angle of car. And here, for example, you can see a mask which generates by neural network. For example, here you can see mask. This mask is generated by a neural network in automatically mode. We give you detailed demo solution, and I can tell you that if you knew man or woman in field of artificial intelligence, you can understand this instruction, and you can try this instruction and practice on maybe your laptop or on our server. We prepare login and passwords to our MIPT server, and you can try your solution or our solution, because we gave you demo solution of the task. Here you can see core code of for registration to our hackathons, not only for our the first hackathon on reinforcement learning and computer vision, but also for Huawei hackathon, because here the common registration form for both our hackathons, and you can fill this form today. And tomorrow in the morning, we plan to do some team building from you individual from your individual forms to teams, which will decide hackathon tasks, and in our laboratory and in Huawei Huawei track. We have two hackathons. I need to remember. This working link. This is link in the text. And I can answer your question. This is my phone or WhatsApp, for example, or and my email. You can answer me, and don't hesitate. This yes. Ah, thank you for question. Because of we have we don't have some collisions or some occlusions between images, so we can very fast and very clear separate objects using for example segmentation technique, because RCNN methods are a bit slower, and you we need to know angle of car rotation, and for example box bounding box regressions don't give us information about rotation or some segmentation or some pixel wise instances of cars. But for example, we have Masker CNN architecture or so on, but Masker CNN is too slow and it's very big for this task. So we decide don't use the large network, because even easy fully convolutional network UNET like it allows us to give to get a very high precision and a very high quality of segmentation, of image segmentation. And because of we don't have some occlusions, we have very precise detection. Because of main answer, we don't use RCNN techniques because of we need fast solution, fast and light solution. We don't detect feature. We only it's doing automatically by network in the deep layers. But on the input we have image. On the input of this network we have image. On the output we have mask. This quite clear task. Please.
Do you detect velocities?
Yes, but we detect it in a very easy way. In our baseline, we gave you, we will give you approach of usage of neural networks on two subsequent frames, and next we can calculate velocities by displacement, small displacement of these boxes, and we use this very easy approach. But if you want, you can propose some more complicated approach, because of you can calculate velocity by neural network inside architecture. It's also possible, but now it don't need. But we can calculate velocities using two subsequent frames. Yes, final objective control intelligent agent in the environment of crossroad situation.
What are the controls? What do we control?
We control velocity on the x and y axis and rotation angle and rotation angle.
Does this mean we can move the car sideways?
Not you can here you can use speed on the x axis, y axis, and rotation velocity. Rotation velocity.
It's more. If you can control independently
the. Not. We our purpose control only one car from this environment. Another cars are moving by a scenario, by or a random scenario or initial initial set scenario. Ну, здесь по обучению с подкреплением, for reinforcement learning task, you can get some detailed information tomorrow, because we our team have some development, some models separately, and the developer of reinforcement learning part will be tomorrow, and you can talk with him, and he tomorrow will be all day here on Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology, and you can communicate, and you can propose some your own methods, and you can train your own reinforcement learning algorithm from baselines we will give you. Another questions? Yes. All the links, from the presentation, you will receive tomorrow in the morning. But we won't receive from you filled in these Google Forms, because of course we will send details about hackathons all of you, but also of course. We will communicate with teams who will fill these forms. This form filled by each participant. But next we can join you to some teams because of our limitation of hardware. Resources, but we plan to create 10 teams for these hackathons. This is maximum maximum for our GPUs. We have only 10 Tesla V100 GPUs. Yes. Again, we plan. We want that you have. Maybe you have teams, and you can. Thank you for question. We expand our Google Form with your wishes about teams, because I think maybe. Some of you are friends or from one rooms, and you will combine or join to teams. Okay. Yes. Scoring system. Scoring system will be very very easy way. We will specify time, and all teams will. We don't use Kaggle, for example, as Huawei will present, but. We plan to select time for testing, and we will give you some testing data sets in limited time, and you try to start your algorithms and receive, for example, computer vision results, and you will send us files with results of, for example, labeling in some special formats. For example, for computer vision, we will use open metrics, average precision metrics, which will compare two files of reference labeling and U labeling from U algorithms. And for reinforcement learning, we will score your result, but about these scores, we will tell you tomorrow. Thank you. Yes. We don't have some limitation or some score limitation in this task, but we have also time limitation in our reinforcement planning algorithm, because you need to finish your car pass in the limited time, so it will be important for final results. But for example, computer vision score, you can use big powerful neural network, and it also will have a good solution, and you get a high score in this section of results. Maybe yes, because I think about this, because we make radio button because of limited time for our participants, and very strong program, because you have a lot of some lectures, a lot of activities in our school, but I think yes, now I change this form. I change radio button to checkbox, and next I add information about teams. You can specify your team name, for example, and you will have the same team name. We will connect. We will join you to teams. Thank you. Thank you.